but he was right. I'm a fucking pretty princess.